for a basic course, and this is one that was written by the major talent. Kyle will be back in just a minute, but we just want to feature Dan here in a sec while he's around. And this is a great bass solo piece written by, again, Duke Ellington for his bassman. At the time, his name was Jimmy Blanton, and Jimmy with an I. So look at it. Anyways, but we hope you enjoy this one. It's called Pitter Panther Patter, and we're going to do it. Hope you enjoy. Galen Ware up right bass.
Yes.
That's why Galen works less.